stabbed her with a kitchen knife. She was lucky to live.
Why?
Oh, just, she dumped him, he didn't like it. He was just a nasty piece of work, you know.
And where was Keanu and Chantel when all this has gone on?
I told you, I don't know the details. And understandably, your mum don't want to chat about it.
So what happened to him?
He's Shane.
That was his name?
Yeah, well, he was arrested. He pleaded guilty and then went down for 12 years.
And where is he now?
I don't know.
And Keanu don't know nothing?
No, well, your mum won't tell him. She keeps on bottling it. You know, that's what you heard us talking about last night.